I was going through some mental issues and I was suicidal, and he pretty much saved my life by taking me to a hospital and having me admit myself.
Is this the first time you either had thoughts or actions of suicide?
No. I've had self-harming behavior since 13, but this was the first time I was hospitalized.
Okay. Do you think you ought to have been hospitalized when you were a teenager? What is your thought about that now?
Yes, and I told my mother so, and she disagreed back then as well. And so basically, they're angry about the hospital stay. It seems like they're angry that he saved my life, and they see it as something to forgive him for, like he disrespected their wishes.
I'm sorry, what wish did he disrespect? Want to hear more of this call? Go to calloftheday.com.